your man Dres the Beatnik, and you are in tune to the Beatnik Chronicles Daily on SwerveRadio.com. Today's topic or question of the day is pretty much, for the most part, ladies and gentlemen, it seems that there's a trend that's going on with black men in the media where if you're talented, confident, and black, i.e. a Richard Sherman or a Kanye West or Floyd Mayweather, etc., that for some odd reason you can't express that or you'll be labeled a thug or crazy or a criminal in some way, shape, or form. My question to that is, for all of you, is should those individuals that exemplify greatness be seen and not heard, you know, with regards to the media? Like, it's been a whole bunch of talk this week and pretty much for a long while about, you know, these individuals, when asked direct questions and they pretty much express themselves, that it, you know, it gets labeled this or it gets labeled that. And I'm trying to just get a grip and get a hold on exactly what this is about. Like, I don't understand on some levels, and then on other levels I'm like, you know, you gotta be kidding me. But, you know, in any event, I wanna know what you think. You know what I'm saying? The comments section is right down below. Feel free to voice all of your comments and opinions. You can check me, Dres the Beatnik, out on Twitter and Instagram at DresTheBeatnik. You can always follow me on Facebook.com/DresTheBeatnik. And as always, you know, follow the hat. No doubt. This has been the Beatnik Chronicles Daily right here on SwerveRadio.com. Check out the website. Check us out. Let me know what you think, man. I'll talk to you guys soon. No doubt. Peace.